You want me to? Okay. Oh my god. This will be an adventure.
No!
I would have said let's play three. But they have ruined the surprise.
We need a new couch. This is ridiculous.
Where's the star?
Yeah, this has to press start. He just wanted to see all this guy's getting killed.
Yeah, why not? Why is it doing that, I wonder?
Good luck, win the game!
Who is me? How? First.
Your player one.
Oh. Okay.
Who do you want to be?
That buddy.
Why does it keep loading? Look at the top left. Quality!
Yep.
Ah, the ball. Hey, Jay, how are you?
Who are you going to be?
Jay.
This
Newcomb.
Buddy.
Press X, I guess.
For
square?
Yeah.
For some reason?
Well, the
it's the A button in Neo Geo.
Okay.
I don't know how to play, how
it's
I play.
Slug. Didn't you play it the other day?
I forgot.
We've played this before.
Shoot, cross is jump, and then circle is bomb. It's pretty much it, if I'm not mistaken.
I think that's it. Yeah, we played this one together because the mummies, remember?
Was that 2 or X?
Hey, Ned Flanders, what's up, man? Hi, diddly ho!
Ned Flanders was 7. Hey, Ned, what's going on, man?
Wow, I'm
she loves
right
this game,
now.
Yeah, she loves this game.
Also, it actually added a bunch of new weapons, too.
Really?
Yeah, Enemy Chaser, for example.
Nice.
Drop Shot.
Enemy Chaser is in 3, right?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. I was gonna say, I think I know that weapon.
What the heck?
Okay, so I'm gonna have to, like, sit behind you.
Yeah.
Oh my god. There's no way to do this!
You can
effectively.
Do
okay. Well, now she's gonna lean on me and push me off the couch. We need a new couch. This is not okay.
Oh, good Kobe!
I have the home missile. It's
easy. So much fun. It really is. I wish it was 4 players. I thought it was.
Yeah, that would be nice. Actually, on the Wii version, there's a misprint that says it's 4 players.
Really?
Yeah, many disappointed.
Hey, Nate,
how are you? It just seems like a game that would be 4 players.
I mean, it was in the Neo Geo, though, which is 2 players by default.
Okay. Oh yeah, the gun to camels.
Fuck. How many life I have?
3. Push start again.
Touchpad.
There you go.
Choose a character.
Or just push the button to pick who you are.
Wow.
Well, that was short-lived.
You can't have mine.
God. Fun. Whoa!
The music in this level sounds like an opera singer getting strangled. If that's your take on it.
Sounds like. I don't know.
Now it sounds.
This is the obvious game. This game's my fucking jam.
Rocket Launcher!
I died!
Rocket Launcher!
Nate, I'm doing pretty good! We are doing pretty good! Whoa!
Oops, I fucked that up. No!
So our heroes are so lucky.
I died.
lost all my men, all my mans.
There we go. Nice job.
I'd kill a lot of people.
Oh, that is funny.
Mission complete.
Oh, what? You know everything about this game.
Oh yeah, like I said, this game's my fucking gem.
How are you killing me? I was shooting the bombs.
Too many bombs. Loading. Quality. Half the bread. I can mine down to the ground. I think it's bread, I'm not sure.
I don't know.
It's a bread. Zubat. A zombie welcoming? No, I'm a zombie right now.
You can just duck to avoid that?
Yeah.
What? Man, if I would have known that when I was playing this last time. I just thought it was annoyingly difficult.
I got a potion. Zombie again. Oh, I can use that mummy.
It doesn't happen in a lot.
See?
mummy,
hey,
mummy
Toshi,
dogs.
See? The zombies jump. I told you in China, the zombie can't go. Why? Because they can jump.
Well, that's a mummy. Mummies can do all kinds of cool human things. Maybe. Oh, sorry. I couldn't hear you. Yeah. If you get hit by the purple stuff again, you die.
Yeah, I know. Okay.
Hey, you kill those dogs. Is that a pig just came out of that dog?
Oh, I guess so, yeah.
Yeah.
That's weird. Jeez. Kirby's got like no fear and knows all the strats.
There you go. Where'd it go? There was a potion there.
Yeah, I saw the potion too. Oh.
No comments on the music in this level.
Thank you. Nice.
You almost got hit again right as you got cured.
Oh, jeez! Fucking Christ.
Duck, it's like a duck.
Yeah, if you duck, they're completely harmless. Should have taken my own advice. Oh well. Both the dogs, less so. The dogs can still hurt you.
Are the dogs in the original 2?
No.
Right?
The original 2 is mummies all the way up. It's only the regular boring mummies.
Wow.
<It's> so slow. Yeah, she's a special prisoner. You can get her. If you shoot her path, she'll drop more items. Wait too long, she won't. Those scarabs will kill you, though. Like, they'll kill you again.
Are those scarabs in the original?
They're not even
there. Wow, a lot of differences.
Oh, I played it too.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. We played it.
Yeah, this is not the one we played. It's the same game,
yeah,
it's just made better.
Yeah, yeah. It's like Metal Slug 2 Champion Edition, basically.
You can see the map is the same.
Well, nice.
Sorry.
That's fine. Oh man.
Oh, I'm in two.
The mummy can like throw up across the whole map, can't it?
No, that's the zombie in 3.
Oh, okay.
The zombie 3 is a lot more interesting than the mummy. The mummy is just like slower human. Oh, I should have let him die actually.
Do you get something if he dies?
Yeah, he dropped a gem with like 50,000 points.
What the?
Not that I'm scoring down here, it was just kind of for fun.
Uranus Kid, what's up,
hey,
buddy?
Hey, welcome.
Thanks for the follow.
Metal Slug 2 has like. Well, Metal Slug 2 and 3 have all kinds of crazy paranormal shit.
Oh.
I'm so bad.
Okay. You double jump? Is that what you do?
You can jump on certain enemies.
Oh, wow. Jeez. Metal Slug with mummies? Yup. This was just the second game that had mummies.
That's mummies.
What was that?
I don't know why in this level, partway through, it replaces your knife attack with a weird kick, or when you're down low.
What the?
I think it has something to do with the knife glitch.
I should have gone.
This way. There you go. We had to both move that way.
God.
Wow. Ever tried speedrunning this game?
No.
You should try it. That would be fun. To watch. I mean, I probably wouldn't enjoy speedrunning this myself, but... Jeez. How do you figure all this stuff out?
I don't know.
You just made a...
Game bored enough. I put this game a lot when I was younger. Like, you know, being a broke, like, high school student and then, or whatever, middle school, and then seeing this world of, like, high-quality free games via emulation.
Oh.
Ooh. A friend of mine was way into Metal Slug. I got a lot from him, actually. Behind you.
Nice. Dang.
Also, most signs can be shot. The points and shit. No one ever got fucking thrown at a dragon.
Here is difficult.
Really? Dang.
I can't do here. Here is so difficult.
You guys need to get more lucky on that dragon. Good luck next time.
I know, this is so difficult.
Come on, Zorako, you can do this.
I can't do this. I know it.
You can do it. Gurk is here with you.
Fuck.
Yeah, dodge the bolts when they come out. The thing about this thing is when it gets hit, it uses a gun and makes it, like, you know, half as useful.
Yeah.
Now I have no guns.
I feel nothing.
Jesus!
Oh, I got a yeet.
I know the rocket launcher still displays as a shotgun for your character.
No! Oh,
that's their universal gun. Do they have Metal Slug in Japanese arcades? Some of them they do. My arcade back in Kagoshima. They have Metal Slug 3. When you put in one quarter or one 100 yen coin, it gives you 30 lives.
What?
Yeah. I watch people play. They're like the first boss, and they're like down to like 15 lives. Like, what? How does that happen?
I'd probably be me. That probably would be me.
Did you continue 5 times in the first level, Toshi?
Oh, yeah. Oh,
okay.
I don't know. Just that boss of the aliens that spin around in circles.
Oh, that's the zombie. Oh, those guys are pains in the ass.
I remember this level.
Every shmup needs a level of the train.
Look at me!
Such a stupid feature of the game. Hey, here we are.
Why though?
I don't know.
Why though?
Yeah, that died. Because we're powerful, you know.
Some of that bullet. Okay.
I love how your face ripples every time you fire your pistol. How does one fish make you fat?
oh, big, that's how.
He's a bag of pain.
Metabolic syndrome.
Your knife is a fork now.
Yeah. If I'm crouching, it's a whip.
The ripple looks better when you shoot up.
Does it?
Yeah. Ah. Well, you'll see next time.
Yeah, he gives me the die. It's actually kind of a pain in the ass. You fire so slow. Makes dealing with small enemies tough, weirdly enough. You kill the guy and he's like on the controls and the thing is still going.
Oh no.
Jesus Christ. Stone? What is that?
It's just, instead of bombs, you throw rocks now. It's kind of a...
It sounds counterproductive.
Yeah, it is very counterproductive. It's still surprisingly powerful, though. Well, if I can get it to fucking work. There you go.
Oh, wow, nice.
Send back the regular bombs.
Wow. Is this the PS4 version? Yeah, it is. Really good deal, I thought. It's $20, and it comes with 7 games. I should technically say 6 games, or maybe 6.5 games.
Yes. Sounds good to me. You might recognize this boss. This mini-boss, I should say.
From the first game?
From the second game.
Oh. It's been a while since we played 2.
This is the first boss, and oh god.
I was.
Give him pattern.
I wonder if there are any no damage Metal Slug runs.
Oh yeah, plenty of them.
Jesus. I can't imagine that.
I can't do them either.
You're just gonna do the next one.
Long time ago, I actually.
What?
Why is it loading?
I don't know. Because I am over. Yeah, I didn't.
That's how they make up for the good frame rate.
Fucking gratuitous load screens?
Yes!
Alright.
So
when is next Overwatch? I mean, whenever we feel like playing Overwatch.
Overslam, Steve.
Overslam?
Come on and slam.
No, Wilder, this is Overwatch, dude.
Wilder.
Never fear something.
It's Metal Slug mode in Overwatch.
Cavalry is here.
Yeah. Cavalry's here, man.
I still love there's in Hearthstone, you know, the Warcraft card game.
Yeah.
There is like a unit, it's like, like a middle-aged knight kind of guy. It's just, never fear, a lot of the cavalry's here.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, wow.
I mean, it's obviously a take on his phrase, or her phrase.
Uh-huh. That was after Overwatch was released, right?
Well, after it was announced, anyway.
Oh, okay.
Well, the general tank.
Which one do you want, Zorka?
Okay.
I guess she's taking the tank.
Alright.
Hey, what? That's the suicide trooper, please.
Oh, man.
This is the coolest thing about this game.
Satisfied.
That they added that wasn't in part 1 or 2 is that you can have, there's 2 vehicles sometimes for, you know, both players.
Yeah. That's
only
really
nice. One vehicle to play.
Or at least a choice for the one player mode, right?
They're using Tracer and Reaper. My mistake. Yeah, using the human Reaper skin.
All shooters look the same to me. Not to be racist, though.
Wow.
You're racist.
Gamist.
No, if you say shooter as a person.
Okay. Okay, yeah,
there's that aspect
go.
Of it.
Yeah. Morden.
Yes, that's the Saddam Castro's name. Donald Morden.
Coincidence his first name's Donald?
Probably. Considering the year this game came out. Bail out!
They knew.
Okay.
That was close, Zorko.
Yeah. If you don't fail, you can die.
Oh. I should have died at that. Don't worry about it. Yeah, good where I got it. Oh, where am I? I died. I'm gonna be a bird. Yakitori.
Yakitori?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
What's that slurping sound?
The dying sound.
Oh, look, here's Bastion.
Yes, Bastion.
What the hell? I have never seen that before, I don't think.
What happened?
That flamethrower came out the bottom and killed me.
I couldn't be sorry.
What? You see something new every time.
Yeah. Oh, wait. There it is again. It goes back and then immediately comes back down for another attack. I'm okay with this. Alright, that's good.
Finally.
There you go.
Fuck the Bastion.
The World War II skins.
Yes.
This game is actually like takes place in like 2042 or something like that.
Really?
Yeah.
It's wacky. Mission complete. Ulting Bastion.
Is Bastion's ult is the tank, right?
Yeah, he turns into a tank and shoots.
His play of the game stealer is just his fucking regular ability.
Yeah.
Alright, Zuko, what did he say?
What?
I was giving me a hard time.
Read them now, Zuko. Read them to us.
It played the racist Chinese, like, melody, so that's how you know you're in China. Yeah, I began with that.
Fat again.
You get fat like every level
I
now.
I got a fat again. That's
well,
because
Chinese food is delicious.
I eat a pig.
She literally exploded.
Nice. Exploded.
Yeah, nabe, nabe, my favorite nabe. Yeah.
Oh. You just killed a frog, Zeracho.
Frog. No, it's a frog enemy.
Bastion just never moves, only need to camp and shoot. Yep.
That's why he's got birds growing on him and shit. Birds growing. That's why he's got like moss growing on him. So he's been camping for so long. He's got a bird. It's like that's I don't know what that was like a really common archetype. You see like a camping player, like in Counter-Strike, there'd be like they're like a nest growing on top of them from being in one place for so long.
Roadhog here is the World War II skin.
Ha!
Oops.
Huh? Me? There.
Why am I dying?
Loading.
Oh, yes, it's loading. It's loading the character you try to pick every time.
Really can't cache all four sprite sheets in the memory at once.
Something the Neo Geo could easily do.
Where am I?
Shit.
Okay, so you're the yellow guy now, Zeracho. Okay.
It's confusing.
Fuck. Okay, scoop.
Oh man.
Special melodies.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I died.
That's okay.
Jump!
Very nice. Submarines, right? Don't you get those in 3? Okay, not this one. Did that guy just do a freaking Hadouken?
Yeah, freaking Kamehameha. See?
Why?
Maybe aim up above that tower.
小心哦, watch out! Thank you. Is it a bastard?
Why is he doing that?
Big secrets for you.
Eh?
Oh, here come the aliens!
He holds it up things that can be shot at.
Oh, I didn't know that.
It's just destructible terrain.
Oh.
Oh, what the fuck?
It'll be this guy.
Takes a long to
blow. Wow.
It shouldn't happen. It really shouldn't.
No, it shouldn't.
Quality ports, man.
At least the gameplay section is nice.
Whoa! Booty, booty, pig, pig.
I have X on Steam.
Oh. You have what?
I have X on Steam. I wonder if the sound is going to be on
that
one too.
Oh, Metal Slug X.
Yeah.
Check it out, man. You mean you never played it?
Yeah, I got it as a gift.
Oh, okay.
It's a really weirdly passive-aggressive gift. Like,
you gotta tell us the story now.
Yeah, well, it was on sale, and for some reason, my manic depressive friend was like trying to gain affection by buying games for everybody. Yeah, it was a day of summer sale.
Uh huh.
And it was like $2.50 instead of $15 or whatever it was. And he said, "Hey, I was out, so I get some long stream of messages saying, 'Hey, Metal Slug X is on sale. You want it? You got it? Where are you there? Are you there, Gurk? Are you there? You want it? It's only 3 more hours.'" And then it goes on and on and on. And then I see below that, behind that, I have that you got a gift on Steam message from.
What happened?
You need to choose a character.
And it kept saying like, "Well, you weren't there, so I thought I'd get it for you. I want you cleaning next time, Gurk." I was like, you didn't have to get me a gift. In fact, I would have preferred you didn't in that case.
No. That's weird.
Yeah, it was a very, very awkward exchange. If I exchanged, I mean him giving me messages. And then a game. And then more messages.
Weird.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Well, at least you got a free game.
He was super insecure about a lot of shit. And then, that was like 2 markets ago.
No, they're not Nazi symbols. It's like an X, I think.
It's swastika with the tails cut out.
Basically.
Oh, yeah, basically it's the Nazis as led by, you know, Fidel Hussein.
Oh.
Saddam Castro. And there's a land battle cruiser.
Oh my god.
They get a battleship and get fucking friends.
Matt, since you've seen Aura and Water. Oh shit! Give me that machine gun! Feel like we're making good progress, yes? Oh god, that's... Fuck! No!
That's mildly impressive.
Fuck!
Fuck!
Dang it! Right when I get the heavy machine gun. Like, the very instant I get it.
I was smooth!
Oh shit!
I turret, I'm still here. I'm just not on camera, so I actually don't need visible. It requires a lot of effort to become visible.
Nah, Gert's here.
Materialize the material plane.
Okay! Oh! Yeah.
Just give it a bow.
He's playing a one player where.
Finally!
There we go!
In one player, you usually have the tank, and if your tank is blurring and fight, you have the bulging large flame shot. You just finally like aim up, and the fight's over super fast.
Oh, wow.
Flame shot does like 45 50 shots per hit or some shit like that.
Jeez.
Yeah. Working in real life, yeah, exactly.
Is this your generic town stage?
This is New York, clearly. With taxis. There's also scaffolding everywhere. And coffee shops. Americans love coffee. And they're pop.
Pop shop.
That hard or cold?
Well, the coffee shop says closed.
It says close.
It says close. Yeah,
means
you're
it's
right.
Very near. If you can read the sign, you're close enough to go get coffee. Well, that is a very common Japanism. They will write close.
Yeah.
When they need to put closed.
I have seen that a lot, and I'm just like, ugh.
Shit, funny. Japanese McDonald's has that. Close.
No!
This mixture is close. Well, yeah, the print is so small, it's right there. Thank you. Shoot that 19th.
What?
Yeah, most signs they have.
Oh my god.
Oh, I can't play it.
Sure you can, just mash the buttons.
Which is my guy.
See, I died too.
You're supposed to die, it's how they make money. That was their business model for the decade. It's still made. Can't put on business.
Oh man. It's always sad to hear when a good company goes out of business.
There's some games for real, but it's good at that point.
Well, I mean, their games are...
They got better, though. They came back and they regained, what's the word? Agency, I guess I'll call it. They got bought out by some fucking Korean slot company. And they made shitty games in Wolfenstein 4.
Is that a shitty game?
No, it's 4 and 5 were never really bad. Aww,
so, that's too bad.
5 is the beginnings of a really good game, but it went unfinished.
I don't like Metal Gear Solid 5. It is good. It is unfinished.
Oh, was it? Damn.
Yeah. There's like an extra chapter that's not even in the game.
It took like a decade to come out.
Oh. Oh!
Like a flying saucer in the background.
Yeah. Oh, this asshole.
Yeah, in 2. That's my extra 2. The aliens really come out of left field. In this game, they're set up much earlier. Like, in the previous stage, they don't appear at all. Not in the background, not nothing.
Mm-hmm. I felt like in 3, they came out of nowhere, too.
Yeah. You can see them in the first mission in the background, but that's about it.
Whoa! Died so fast.
I died.
I lose all the signals to have shit shooting.
Well, you played PS4, but it turned into PS2. Yeah, it's a PS2, like, available on PS4 with trophies and stuff. Kind of cool.
That's kind of, yeah, I didn't think about that.
It's kind of remastered, in a way. Touched up a little bit with HD graphics. And, yeah, trophies and stuff. Oh my god.
Kill the red helicopter, it'll crash and make all the others float too.
That's the leader. It's the only one shooting at us too.
Yeah, the other ones, they're in training. They're still learning how to fly.
Got him. Yeah, buddy! I died.
I think all the signals have guys inside them. Islands inside them.
Huh.
Maybe I'm wrong.
What?
Ding, ding, ding.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
dang it! I thought it would stop on its own.
Well, it does shoot enough times. I think.
So she shoots at like 15 shots per second. Zorak is putting out 15 shots per minute.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I was dodging. I was crouched.
I want that. Oh, that works. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, Metal Gear Solid 5 was fun. I actually didn't finish it. I've been meaning to go do that sometime.
Look!
Especially since I'm such a Metal Gear fan. I feel ashamed that I've not finished the Phantom Pain yet. As Girk sneaks into the camera again.
Did you finish Ground Zeroes?
I did. Okay. You can finish that in about 20 minutes. Fine. Well, if you know what you're doing, you can do it in about 20 minutes.
So it's like Mist. Got it.
First playthrough takes about an hour. Aw. Thought I had him. Oh, gutted.
What? One coming out.
Half the fun of Metal Slug 3 is finding all the fun ways to die. Like,
damn
so,
it!
So many unique death animations in that game.
That guy just laughed at me, and he got scared when I came back.
You didn't just die right in front of him. So there is that.
I need to get down.
I dropped.
Nice, finally. Got him. Got him. Good old Mist. I've never played Mist.
Mist.
That's in one of those adventure games, right?
Point-and-click adventure, yeah. I don't know why it was popular, but
okay,
it was ubiquitous.
The tree will come in. You really should shoot this one.
You shoot fast while crouching. I'll be in.
Push it back! Push it back! Jesus Christ.
That's to say your rate of fire is much faster than that.
Ooh, nice, buddy.
Wow, did it this time.
Another one? Are you serious?
Yeah, it's just like four of these.
Arm is getting tired, you guys. Oh! Another one? No! Just use all my bombs on it. That was much more effective.
Get rid of that army. Oh, can
I
go back?
Nope.
These trees
out of
really
the way.
Want you dead.
I know, right?
I can't even just like step out of the way. They're like literally on the tracks.
Yeah, that's weird.
So those levers, if you go in neutral and push a mash fire in front of the lever.
Oh, here?
Yeah.
I don't remember that.
Okay. I don't think they're in two. They're all in the level.
Liquors from Resident Evil?
Yeah.
Aw, yeah.
Nice.
That's creepy.
Another kind of way to fuck out of left field area.
Oh, coming!
Wow, this is scary. This is turning into like a horror game.
You guys are not joined by half of Girk.
Oh yeah, buddy.
Out of gun.
Fuck!
That's a new explosive sound here for the mutants. Why would they replace so many sounds in this one?
I don't know.
It's so strange.
Maybe they thought they were making it better.
Yeah, I'm sure they would also have the fucking SD. Hey, 7R4. I can't even read it.
Trank Gun.
Oh, Trank Gun.
Trank Gun, what's up, man? I remember that name. How you doing?
No time. That's what we do these. How are we gonna open the door?
We should go down. Let me.
Are they just gonna keep coming?
No, there's just one of them out of there. Yeah, it's lost in there, probably.
Aw, yeah. You ready, Zerucko?
It's gonna be a lot different in two players.
Already?
Yeah.
I thought I was actually killing them and not the other way around. Aww. What are you playing? Phoenix, what's up, man? We're playing Metal Slug X right now. Woo! Damn it, he still got me. Hey, Carbon Dynamo, what's up, buddy?
Hey, Dynamo, buddy.
Semicolon, hyphen, semicolon.
Hellos.
Rocket launcher.
Rocket launcher.
Lawn chair.
Fuck. Yeah, we need a lawn chair, you know. We need a rocket lawn chair.
Nice.
Rocket launcher.
Another one?
Rocket lounger. It's all good. They're both types of chairs that are rocket attached to them.
So the chair will be very
He ran me over.
Oh, the bomb shows me. Eat one. I want to eat one. Hey!
Rocket launcher.
Can't get shot by
Dang it. Shoot, man! Pulling a scenic? What do you mean? You went all in?
Uh-huh.
Good luck, you guys.
Should be a third spot. There it is.
Wanna go in?
When you have the gun that...
What the fuck just happened?
I don't know why they made the suicide thing a lot easier to do in X forward.
A lot more difficult not to do, you mean?
Yeah, definitely. if you are by chance ever holding fire and jump at the same time, it will
die.
That's not supposed to happen. That sound. That's a new sound too.
Got to that, yeah.
I don't know. My first time hearing these for this game.
That was not bad. I actually like that one.
Yeah, it's not bad.
It sounds like a more reverberating version of the original sound.
Can you throw bombs down? Nope.
Yeah, you can.
From the side though, right?
Fuck. Yeah.
No, don't. How? Where is his bomb?
Circle.
Yeah, that attack there, the flash.
No!
Flashing red one will either be high or low.
And they're color-coded, it seems like.
Yeah.
Damn.
The green one are the homing shots. The yellow one are the spreads.
10 bombs every time you resurrect?
Yeah.
Damn it!
There it is.
Whoa! Oh, Jesus Christ!
Those are up and you got this, buddy.
Again, I got this. Okay, I got it.
Heepoo!
Hooray!
Yeah, buddies! I single-handedly defeated this enemy.
Shoop de whoop!
Nice, Tosh buddy.
I haven't won since the day before the giveaway. Puka, this dragon.
Oh man.
Isaac face.
Oh, good eye.
What's your Wii U name? Well, we got a command for that, you know. An ID. Oh, whoops. An ID. Thanks, you guys. Everyone's commenting.
I call it Nintendo Network. Identification. Probably something under that sign. Jump fire down. Okay, nothing, sorry.
Oh, there's a lot
okay,
of...
now you're big.
Hurrah!
Big.
And I just exploded. I popped. Jesus.
They're fucking bastards.
Yeah, that's true.
What?
Stupid water.
You can't swim?
No.
What the
You don't teach you how to swim.
I was gonna say, that technology is too advanced for these guys.
Water, what is this shit? Clearly, it's the H3O2 level from Metal Gear Solid 2 that you can't swim in.
Oh, God.
What was that?
I remember that.
That entire game was like a really bad acid trip. I just don't have much care for it.
Part 2?
Yeah.
I didn't like it. It's my least favorite in the series. It's still good, but it's my least favorite.
I don't know. Snake teaches hiding was pretty bad.
Snake what?
Snake teaches Tiny, I don't know. You ever played the NES ones?
No, I haven't. Whoa, what is this?
Bridge?
Just a, okay.
Yeah, just like a really weird,
I thought like, you have to like, bridge. Time to jump or something.
You can jump on those missiles, just don't hit the chimney.
Oh.
Like
good platform. Information! Where are all the slugs in this game? I haven't seen one.
Well, to be fair, a metal slug can refer to the bullets coming out of the guns. Or more literally, the tank is called the metal slug. So it moves like a slug. To give you a serious answer.
Yeah! Okay, Zangief.
Bastion.
Got him. Alright.
What a boss!
Well, he's dead.
He's very good.
And he comes back later.
Also fatality.
Yes!
Has it become?
Get his gun.
Where? Oh.
Oh, you missed the old one.
No! Oh, I got it.
Okay.
And it still looks like the same old shotgun.
It's just the regular machine gun, unfortunately. Probably the biggest, like, disappointment in the series. It's like, oh, it's just a regular machine gun. Knife fight, yeah.
That was fun, actually.
Our V looks really overpowered right now. Zangief. Zangief with his Gatling gunism.
Yes.
The hidden other option slot.
What? That was not fair. It's okay, we have unlimited continues. That's... Now you're talking not fair. What is that gun you have? That's crazy.
It's a face gun. Is there a face coming off?
Alright. Yeah, they decided to let the characters use guns in Street Fighter now.
I mean, fuck, they
Street
the
claw, fighting.
So why the hell not?
I mean, yeah, this is about street fighting, so, I mean, you gotta bring your gun with you.
Fun fact, that is the bad guy from Metal Slug 4.
Oh, you just chilling there randomly?
Well, it was not foreshadowing. They decided to make that random background guy the bad guy of Metal Slug 4.
Yes. And the aliens.
Oh, I remember those fucking aliens.
It's creepy as hell how their skin melts off their bodies.
It is pretty weird, isn't it? So they all die in the exact same fashion, no matter what happens.
Oh! Did they use guns in the 3?
Yes.
Okay, I just didn't remember that for some reason.
This is a recurring theme in the game. You fight aliens at the very end.
For no reason.
Yeah, the commie Nazi guys, they team up with the aliens, and surprise, surprise, the aliens backstab them. So you have to team up with the bad guys to fight the badder guys.
Ah, shit! You bring your gun, I'll bring my chicken leg. Hope that chicken leg serves you well. Hey! Sorry, I should have let you get that.
No.
No problem! No problem, buddy! Oh, man. That one died in a different fashion.
If you die in the air, I believe you die in the air. I thought their eye like roots out of something.
Yeah, it's kind of creepy. Oh!
You can shoot those bullets.
Yeah, I noticed.
You can knife them, like, generally the angle they come at, you can toss your grenade to, like, blow them all up.
Aw, yeah.
Okay. Oh, I got him.
No!
Ethan's bringing buckets and brushes to firefights.
Oh my god.
I mean, honestly, in Inktopia, is there a name for the country in that game? Inkopolis?
Yeah, yeah, there you go.
In Inkopolis, the sale of firearms is clearly very strictly regulated.
Wow, this gun's powerful.
That flame shot's amazing.
Fire them.
Oh, shit. We aliens come to probe you.
Oh, my goodness. The fucking air dryer guns.
Yes. That's what they're probing us with.
Ew.
Nice! Let's go. Oh, not yet. Oh, come on, that was cheap. I wanted to shoot, but he decided to just knife the nearest enemy instead. I guess that's okay.
Yeah, it's kind of fun. When they're testing on 6, they decided to make knifing a separate button. That wasn't very popular either.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Damn it! No! Storm Bowling, thanks for the host, buddy.
Storm Bowling. I thought it was Storm Boy. I think that was kind of cool. Before him or guy. Should be the end of it.
God, it feels like the aliens and the Nazi guys are teaming up against us.
Yeah, that's going on here.
Yeah.
And then you said later they get betrayed.
Yeah, sorry, that's a spoiler. Don't slug people small.
It's an arcade game, you can't really spoil it.
Sure you can. Just walk in the arcade at the wrong moment. Bam, it's spoiled. So you take the game on demand.
There we go. It's the little things people do that can make a difference to brighten someone's day. Oh, wait, wait.
Oh, there he's wrapping up that series here.
Yep. Ah, here we go.
Now we're fighting the fucking alien.
That's pretty badass, though.
Laser beam!
That's pretty badass, though.
Airship.
Really exciting background event going on too.
Yeah. Ah! It's all little details.
Yeah. Like I said, Metal Slug's always about, somehow a lot of small things.
Watch out!
A term that newer games unfortunately lack.
Drink it! Stop it! Thus begins the Nazi anal probing.
I knew it. Hitler and the Queen Alien have been doing it. Oh, God.
Oh, jeez.
You guys are the best.
Hell, the aliens are the Nazis? They've out-Nazied the Nazis.
Woo!
The Rebel Army, I guess that's their actual name. So like, that's like how, so the bad guys are called the Rebel Army, and the player characters are called the Regular Army. Like, literally that is their name.
Really?
Yeah, Regular Army.
And the enemies of the Rebel Army?
Yeah.
Why?
Oh, shit!
The game has so much, like, backstory that's not explained in the game. It's just fucking, like, written elsewhere. I think the bad guy, the Castro guy, he like led a failed coup or some shit like that.
Good anal probing can clear you out.
Jeez.
Yeah, there's a lot of like weird mixing of shit.
Ah shit and what?
Just ah shit.
Okay, that's not really much of a mix.
Whoops, that's the wrong direction. Yay, finally.
Hey, get to the arm.
Get away, go! No big deal.
Jammo buddy, thanks for the host. How you doing?
Hi, Jammo buddy.
Hello,
buddy,
Jammo
buddy.
Friends who are probably not here yet.
Hey, amigos.
Last played Overwatch. Ooh. And now the real fight begins. Later.
After these messages. Run an ad.
Oh shit, no, it's actually right now. Okay, I thought it was gonna be like the next stage.
How are we fighting those?
No!
Shit.
Just keep going. We got infinite credits. It's okay.
Get aboard that top floor.
But the heavy machine gun. Hey, it's not loading anymore.
It was totally loading.
This is not as long as earlier.
Oh.
Oh my god. I want to use my bombs, damn it.
It's difficult.
You can use them up there. Just when they shoot you, they'll hit you point blank pretty much.
Oh my god. These enemies. Where's Jammo? Oh.
Jammo.
Oh shit, that was a bad idea.
H.
Get the H? You get the H. Fuck! Oh shit, I'm alive. Me and my puny little pistol. Damn it!
Is that Gurg? Yeah, Jammo, it's Gurg, buddy.
It totally is, but most of me anyway. Hi.
Alright, Gurg's playing next.
Alright.
Okay, after this.
Oh!
I'm gonna switch to Gurg, buddy. Gurg, buddy is OP.
Good.
Get it in, Toshi.
In. There you go.
Nice!
How I died.
No, stop it!
How I died.
Why are these guys not dying?
They're because of
the. We got them.
They're sound of bitches.
Huh. Like an Independence Day?
Oh, bam! Free play. For free!
Independence Day, the game.
Good buddy. Okay.
How did you get infinite credit? I would love to have infinite credit. As would I. Oh, is it gonna be Gurk and I?
Apparently.
Is Rocco taking a break? Nice. She's... Nice, buddy.
These goddamn motherfucker are alien in this goddamn motherfucker mothership. I forgot about that.
You're Kraken! What's Kraken, man? You've never played Metal Slug?
Oh.
It's so good.
I mean, it's a good running gun game.
Trophy?
Yeah?
No?
No trophy?
Probably after this, maybe. Hopefully.
Mission all over!
Hey, there it goes.
You got fucked.
Damn it! What if those were my actual initials, though?
Then you'd be A.S. instead, probably. It should have been Poo.
Oh, that's too good. Oh, you can actually skip through this?
Well, yeah, you can make it go faster. You can see all the cool concept art in, you know, 320 by 240. There's these boxers. There's the Sergeant
Zangief.
Allen. Yeah, Zangief.
Sergeant Allen?
Yeah, that's his name.
I meant in the game. You said you did. Nope.
There's the metal slug.
Infinite credits. It's just how the game comes.
The last boss of part one. Just a cool concept art, I guess. Those two girls in pixel art. The future is now SNK. Hey, whatever's clever.
Peace forever!
Peace
forever.
Ever. Ape, bat, cat, dog, eel, fox.
All right.